Chief, see if that terminal is still active. The Covenant have been broadcasting that from an equidistant orbit every 30 minutes for the last 3 years.
They've been waiting outside the planet for 3 years?
Apparently, they couldn't get in. There's a crevice we can use to get through the rocks over there. See the waypoint on your HUD. I'm picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
I don't think so. The pattern's different. I'll try to triangulate its position. Warthogs, and still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out. Chief? About my condition? I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue. A clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. That means getting back to Halsey soon. Hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. His behavior is odd. hostiles!
I wonder, can I switch between positions whilst being in the vehicle? Control, mouse and keyboard. Configure bindings, move forward, left jump, action. Change weapon, grenade. Vehicle function. UI control, forge. Theater. Mouse 2, left control or space? Left control. Okay. Space? Nope. Well, I guess not. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's a sign for the beginning of the game. There's a shitload of ammunition lying around. Later on, that won't be the case anymore. And we will be in a close quarter situation with a shitload of very dangerous enemies.
If we're going to hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I don't suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking is not my strong suit.
Yay, invisible wand. Well, we need ammunition, please. I like the fact that there are many routes to victory here. You can also just jump here and then surprise them. Oh boy, not that one.
Dropped his camo module. Let's have a look. I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy. There's that phantom signal again.
I heard something that time. Sentinels.
I wondered when they'd show up. There, Chief, a console in the back.
We should remember our position. The carabiner rifle.
Localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in. Huh.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
Are they still friendly?
What's it doing?
It's all right. Energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing system usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its twin.
What? Are they invincible from behind? That's ridiculous.
The Covenant! They found a way inside.
Okay, cloaking doesn't work. Why? I see, so the moment I move, I become visible again. I mean, maybe activating all this stuff whilst the Covenant is here isn't the wisest of choices, but what else are we supposed to do, right?
Is that the same signal?
Yes! Mayday! 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 UNSC AI Cortana to Infinity, please respond! No response, but from the strength of that signal, the Infinity has to be close by.
Infinity?
The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location. Now quick, to the cartographer!
Thank you.
The cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once. It doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. Oh, wait. I got it.
What is Infinity?
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
You mean the planet's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach these coordinates that doesn't involve us digging a really big hole. There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What?
I don't know.
If we have a shot at getting you back to Infinity, we're taking it.
Let's get to that terminus and find Infinity.
I just watched Lucifer.
What do you know about Infinity?
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project was only in prototype when we left.
Lucifer, a television show, season 5. And God just became glitchy. It kind of fits this.
Scouts, fortifying the bridge below. Stay sharp.
Thank you.
Chief, the Covenant net's going crazy. They're ordering all units to converge on the tower.
I guess we got their attention.
Where's my automatic targeting? I mean, seriously? Hello? Oh, come on. You know what? That's the cue for the next episode. Bye-bye!